have to ask you, what drew you to Kalank? Why? What made you say, "Ha, ye isme mujhe kaam karna hai"?
Well, a lot of things happened. You know, Sri Devi was supposed to do this role. Sriji was supposed to do it, and you know, she passed away. And then they came to me and they said, you know, please do this role, ma'am. So so I listened to it, and I think it was a very emotional thing for me because you know, with Sriji, it has been a long. We've not been like been associated all the time. You know, ever since my career started, and. There was always an association in some way or the other between us, whether it was comparison or whether it was, you know, saying that these are the two headliners for women in the industry or, you know, those. So it was a very emotional point for me. And I thought, okay, why not? You know, it's a great script. We have Varun and Alia and Aditya and everyone in the film. I thought it would be a great role. Also, Bahar Begum, uska jo role hai, she's a very recluse kind of a person and very different from the roles I've portrayed so far. And she always holds the cards very close to her heart, and she never really gives in to anyone. And she's quite, because some things that she, some decisions that she took in her life were like, maybe she regrets them or whatever, but that's the way she is. And I thought it was very intriguing. The character is very intriguing in the movie.
The character looks intriguing. The trailer definitely looks intriguing. And I'm very happy with the way you guys are handling these without revealing too much. like it's an art to reel us in, because you're like, oh, and then you're like, okay, 17.
वो इनके वजह से है क्योंकि जब भी मैं कुछ बोलना चाहता हूँ तो ये जो बड़ी-बड़ी आँखें हैं और भी बड़े हो जाते हैं. और मुझे ऐसे घूरते तो मैं ऐसे ही नीचे देखता हूँ फिर.
So we have no choice but to talk about one, two
things.
सीखी हमने सब कुछ ना सीखी दुनियादारी, हम हैं अनाड़ी.
Alia, was it scary to dance with her in front of her?
Did it in front. I'm gonna say it time and again, in front. It was a bit nerve-wracking. But I was honestly nervous about the whole thing altogether. The fact that Madhuri ma'am will be there, the fact that it's a classical number, the fact that I've never done any classical Indian dancing in my life. My body language is very, you know, the opposite of graceful according to me. So it was the whole experience of it that was a bit scary. But to be honest, I love things that scare me.
Right.
And I really believe that if there is something one should do, is like do something that scares you a little every day. And this whole experience scared me a lot. So I think I have done my scary bits for quite some time. But I really learned a lot as a human being, as a actor, as a performer, as everything. Just going through the process of the song.
Yeah, no, and now that was rehearsed and then you did shot it. And today you actually did like Kathak for us. And Chakkar Vagaira also. That was amazing.
It's just
wasn't she amazing?
One hook which I can do in my sleep. Achai, because I did it so many times. So I said something like, I remember when Varun and I were promoting even Student of the Year. We had done Disco Diwane so many times that no matter what happened,
actually, during Student of the Year, हम लोग ने एक चीज सीख लिया था करण सर से कि अगर आपने खुद के गाने पे नहीं नाचा ना तो कोई और नाच लेगा, क्योंकि जितना करण साहब ने राधा पे नाचा है उतना आई थिंक आलिया और मैंने भी नहीं नाचा है.
And I told Karan, I said, now you're going to take घर मोरे पर दे सिया also from me.
No, actually मेरा डिमांड है कि क्योंकि करण सर एक जज भी है और वो होस्ट भी करते हैं शोज, कि वो उनका वर्जन घर मोरे परदेसिया का कब आ रहा है, मैं वो मतलब बेसब्री से इंतजार कर रहा हूँ उसका. जरूर आएगा, डिमांड करना आप लोग. बट एक और चीज का खुलासा मैं करना चाहता हूँ आज की, एक तरफ है माधुरी दीक्षित और दूसरी तरफ है आदित्य रॉय कपूर. इनका भी गाना एक आ रहा है अभी नेक्स्ट.
दोनों नाच रहे साथ में.
हाँ,
हाँ, but that's not released as yet. And
you're doing this in a very shady way. Ek taraf there is Madhuri Dixit and then there's Aditya.
It's only down from there.
No, it's certainly, most certainly is not.
I'm on his side right now.
But he was great help on the sets of that song also. He was my Saroji actually on that song.
There you go.
He really helped me and kind of pulled me through.
Listen, we're going to throw questions open to the press, but just before we do, Varun, tell us about your jacket.
My jacket?
Yes.
Yes, very cool.
So, मैं actually shooting कर रहा था London में, and Kalank का जो teaser था, it had just come out, तो Zafar तब introduce हुआ था किसी को. And on the last day when I was leaving, fan had made this jacket. I had met this girl actually. She's not a fan. I met her through Apar Shakti. And she had just seen the teaser at night. Mm. And she's an art student over there. And unhone ye jacket paint karke actually bana ke in the morning just before I caught my flight, she gifted me this. And
that's
show them.
It's actually hand painted.
Yeah, I figured. It's actually fabulous.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's fabulous. And I think aur bhi special ye cheez hai kyunki kisi ne bahut pyar se banaya aur diya hai. So it mere liye bahut it's close to my heart because of that.
It's an emotional thing.
It's an emotional thing, yeah.
Fair enough. Okay.
Throwing it open to you.
Questions to the press, please.
हाँ देखे हैं और honestly I feel very happy जब memes बनते हैं किसी भी property को लेकर या किसी भी unit को लेकर क्योंकि ऐसे मुझे feeling आती है कि at least it's affected people in some way that they're bothering enough to make memes about it और मैंने कुछ पढ़े हैं काफी funny भी है especially with the train shot you know board exams वाला और मैंने पढ़ा नहीं है and all of that it's actually quite funny. I think it's a good thing.
There's one that when you're on a diet and मतलब when you're on a diet and when I'm running मेरे चेहरे पे pizza है and then तुम ऐसे कर रही हो and then when you look back you see आदि and आदि के चेहरे पे एक burger है. It's a salad and burger.
Okay. एक और सवाल आपसे है.
देखिए ऑब्वियसली सी आई हैव नॉट रेड दैट बुक आई हैव नो नॉलेज अबाउट दैट बट आई डोंट थिंक द प्रमाइस इज द सेम बिकॉज जो हमारा एक्चुअल प्रमाइस है वो अब तक खुला नहीं है फिल्म में जितना भी हम लोग ने अब तक दिखाया है आप लोगों को उसमें एक्चुअल प्रमाइस नहीं दिखाया हाँ देर इज अ लव स्टोरी बट द फिल्म इज अ लॉट मोर देन दैट बहुत सारे जो सीक्रेट्स है राज है वो सिर्फ 17 अप्रैल को खुलेगी सो आई थिंक जब लोग वो देखेंगे देन दे कैन मेक अप द माइंड अबाउट दैट बट आई एज लॉन्ग एज फार एज आई नो ये बहुत पहले से करण सर की कहानी थी जो उनको बनानी थी एंड जो कि मैंने बहुत साल पहले भी सुनी थी उनके उनके मुँह से सो आई डोंट नो अबाउट द कैरेक्टर नेम्स एंड ऑल दैट कुड बी अ कोइंसिडेंस
बट ऑनेस्टली कैरेक्टर नेम्स ऑलवेज इंस्पायर्ड ना हर फिल्म में कोई राहुल कोई राज कोई
नहीं बट और कोई इतना बेवकूफ नहीं होगा ना कि अगर वो कुछ किसी ने कुछ कॉपी करना भी चाहा तो वो नाम तो बदल लेगा ना वो क्यों सेम नाम क्यों रखेगा
एग्जैक्टली
तो